the peace in the land, and you shall lie down, and then shall they be afraid. I will lift the harmful beast from the land, and the sword shall not go through the land. We have fun that we tell to go see many tiger roll or fight boot or. Once I have to live here, we will rule, to for me. And yes, Chelsea, if I'm a child, that's it also. Once I find my tear, for my mouth, I am a rule. And it all for in the middle, you know, also rule. Wars not cancer, it will only cause destruction and suffering. One day I'll follow God's words and live peacefully. This is for the families that are affected by the wars.
So keep that in mind. because you know you love your brother, you love your sister, you love your mom and dad. But if something happens, we'll all be gone. But be in a safe position. Come to the Lord. Because all of us are looking forward for something forever, a life after death. Because when that time comes, you see how everything, like in Taiwan and in China and South China Sea, it's very, 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 very close. Even Israel and Iran, it's so. I have to take this opportunity to, just to remind you guys, look again, and remember, you don't want to see your loved ones wipe out just like that. So be careful. You know, it's just a reminder for all of us because, you know, we were talking about the little ones. But the little ones, it's very important. Be serious. There's no hope if that thing comes, if it happens. So hopefully God still and help of everything. So I'm just want to say, is it ready? Okay, let's go. I think this is the number one. I'm just bragging my grandson, and I think it's going to be the number one. Okay, agree, let's go. Good.
Tears I drown.
together, it's new. So I'm just here to, because she doesn't come up here. I think this will be, you know, coming dark, maybe 4 o'clock, we'll still be here singing this song. That's why I interrupt the music. I think it's enough. Thank you very much.